If you don't value what you have here today, and if those who represent us don't make the right decisions, our children will inherit something far worse. We cannot just pass the buck onto them. That's why we're making no apologies for the plan that we've put forward, nor for the tangible benefits our government has promised and begun to deliver for Ontarians.